Sarah Wayne Callies has made an indelible impression on audiences worldwide by bringing complex and unique female characters to life on screen. She can next be seen starring in National Geographic's forthcoming miniseries The Long Road Home, opposite Michael Kelly, Kate Bosworth, Jason Ritter, and Noelle Fisher. Based on Martha Raddatz's bestseller of the same name, the series chronicles the events of April 4, 2004, when a platoon was ambushed in Sadr City, Baghdad, in an attack that came to be known as Black Sunday. Callies takes on the lead part of Leanne Valesky, a wife and leader in the family readiness community. The Long Road Home is slated to premiere in November 2017. Callies also currently stars on USA's drama series Colony, opposite Josh Holloway. Hailed as the most relevant show on TV by Vox, Callies shines as Katie Bowman, a woman navigating dangerous ethical decisions to protect her family in occupied Los Angeles. Colony was created by Carlton Cuse, Lost, and Ryan Condal, Hercules, and was recently renewed for a third season. Aside from starring on the show, Callies is slated to direct an episode during season 3. In addition to her projects with Nat Geo and USA, Callies recently starred in the season 5 reboot of Fox's critically acclaimed series Prison Break. The network brought the series back to life in spring 2017, after its four-season run from 2005-09. Prison Break was an international sensation, launching Callies' name into a global market. Fans were thrilled to see her return to television as prison physician Dr. Sarah Tancredi. Another notable role Callies held from 2010-13 was starring as Lori Grimes, Rick Grimes, Andrew Lincoln, wife on the internationally renowned, record-breaking series The Walking Dead. As one of the original cast members and handpicked by Frank Darabont, the show helped establish her as a social media maverick, with a fan following, Instagram, Facebook, of 1.6 million people and growing. On the film front, Callies most recently starred in This Is Your Death, alongside Josh Duhamel and Giancarlo Esposito, which premiered at the SXSW Film Festival in March 2017. She also recently appeared in as Allison Stone in Warner Brothers' action-packed Into the Storm, directed by Stephen Quayle. Other feature credits include The Other Side of the Door, written and directed by Johannes Roberts for Fox, and Voltage Films' Pay the Ghost, opposite Nicolas Cage and directed by Uli Edel. In Black November, Callies starred alongside Kim Basinger, Mickey Rourke, Anne Hetchy, Akon and Wyclef Jean. The film was directed by Jida Amida, shot on location in Nigeria, and is the only film to ever be screened for the United Nations General Assembly. In Universal's Whisper, Callies worked opposite Joel Edgerton, and in Benoit Philippin's Lullaby for Pi she composed and performed an original song in addition to acting opposite Rupert Friend. Callies also has a love for theater and returned to her roots on stage, starring opposite Finn Wittrock in the Kennedy Center's production of The Guardsman, in a new translation by Richard Nelson and directed by Gregory Mosher, 2013. While working in front of the camera keeps Callies busy, one of her greatest passions has been working alongside the International Rescue Committee, IRC, for the last decade, helping to aid refugees worldwide. She has worked in their camps in Iraq, Jordan, Serbia, Macedonia, and Thailand, and her blogs can be found on the Huffington Post. In 2010, Callies was named the first voice for the organization and helps spread her message across a current following of over 1.5 million people worldwide. Raised in Honolulu, Hawaii, Kalies attended Dartmouth College and obtained a Master of Fine Arts from Denver's National Theatre Conservatory. She currently lives with her family in British Columbia, Canada.